If your deodorant ever explodes, like it doesn't come up through little holes or whatever, don't use your hands to wipe it off and then try to rinse it off in the sink, because your hands will be all incredibly slimy and you're not going to be able to get it off with soap and water. You're going to have to use a paper towel or many paper towels to get that freaking residue off, because it's nasty. Gotta love chemicals.